Discover what full-service broking can do for you with Sharekhan's daily 3R Research Actionable Update.
Hello everyone, welcome again to 3R Actionable Stock Updates. 3R means the right sector, right quality and right valuation. These are investment ideas. In today's podcast, we bring you a result update on SRF, Cipla and Birlasoft. SRF Limited. The analyst maintains a buy rating on SRF with a revised price target of ₹2,430. As high capex intensity in high growth specialty chemical space sustains the growth performance of technical textiles and recovery in refrigerants demand margin to drive robust 23% CAGR over FY21 to 24 estimates, and also to improve ROE and ROCE to 22.2% and 20.4% by financial year 24 estimates. Quarter 2 FY22 PAT missed estimates on sharp margin contraction in the packaging film business. Management sounded optimistic for improvement in second half and maintained its growth guidance of 15-20% in specialty chemicals for financial year 22 and sustained a strong margin for technical textiles and refrigerants. Favorable dynamics of Indian specialty chemical space would support premium valuation. Stock is trading at 35.1 times its FY23 estimates EPS and 28 times its FY24 estimates EPS. Cipla. The analyst has retained buy recommendation on Cipla with an unchanged price target of ₹1,150. Quarter 2 FY22 was healthy quarter with results ahead of street estimates. Revenue were up by 9.5% year-on-year, while PAT grew by 7%. Cipla expects India business to post a strong performance going ahead, backed by growth in core therapies, synergies from One India strategy, and an expected pickup across therapy areas. Basis this, it looks to outperform IPM Indian pharmaceutical market growth. The US sales are expected to stage a strong growth backed by new launches, which would enable to offset the impact of price erosion. Cipla's new launch momentum in the US is likely to continue in second half FY22, but a substantial pickup is expected in second half FY23 with high value product launches lined up. Management expects to maintain operating margin at 22% levels for FY22 despite cost pressures. Further, the term of Mr. Umang Vehra, MD and Global CEO, has been extended for the next 5 years to March 26, and this bodes well for Cipla from a growth perspective. Birlasoft Limited. Analyst retains buy on Birlasoft Limited with a price target of ₹500 given strong earnings growth potential, robust deal pipeline, higher shorter cycle deals and M&A opportunity. The company delivered strong revenue growth on the back of broad-based growth across verticals and strong growth in cloud business. Net new deal TCV stood at $104 million, up by 11% quarter-on-quarter. While deal ACVs, new logos and net new wins improve on quarter-on-quarter basis, management indicated that deal pipeline increased 50% year-on-year. Management aims to achieve $1 billion revenue by March 25 with EBITDA margin of 18%, which implies revenue growth CAGR of 20% over financial year 21 to 25. We continue to remain positive on the stock given healthy new net deal wins, scope for margin improvement and strong partnership with hyperscalers. That's all for the day. If you have any queries or feedback, do write us in the comment section. It's been a pleasure bringing you the Sharekhan podcast, and thank you for listening in as always. For more detailed disclosure and disclaimer, please refer to our research report or contact our nearest branch. Please read the risk disclosure document issued by SEBI and relevant exchanges terms and conditions on sharekhan.com before investing.
Tune in again tomorrow for a new podcast on Share Khan's 3R Research Actionable Update. Click on the subscribe button and never miss another update from Share Khan. Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.